Alright, so I'm going to show you my makeup collection. First, let's start out with this thing. This thing comes with eyeshadows, 2 racks of eyeshadows, 2 racks of lip colors, and then 2 foundations, 6 blushes, and a bronze. Then it's two lipsticks, 2 eyeshadow brushes, and then a lip brush, and then a blush brush, 2 lip liners, and 2 mascaras, a brown and a black. I opened all my eyeshadows, well, almost all of them. First, that's my eyelash curler. Then this thing, it's a white powder. It's sparkly, and when you put on your skin and stuff, when you're walking around at night, it's supposed to sparkle. It's really cool. Then we've got a pink shimmer, which, if you're gonna... Then I've got this, which my mom bought me... Which my mom bought me for Christmas. Yeah, Claire's. And it's two... These 3 are actually blushes, but I've never really used them as blushes. I've used them as eyeshadows, so I just say everything's an eyeshadow. And it's really nice. Move everything over when I finish with it. These 2 are Maybelline's. They're really nice colors. I really like this. This one, that one. Those are my 2 Maybellines. Then I got that, which comes in blues, purples. You got all those good bright colors. Then a pink and a dark purple. I don't know, does it say anything at the bottom? Nope, doesn't say anything. Okay. That's what it is, and then these 2 things actually came in a case that my mom bought me. How do you get a smoky eye? And again, oh goodness, okay. These 4 right here. I just got these for Christmas, and, well, 3 of them, that one, and that one, can be blushes or eyeshadows, but they're all blush and eyeshadows, but that one, you can't really use as a blush because it's like a gray black, and well, you look a little stupid if you're wearing it. but it's really cool. And then this is my black, okay? I got this at Claire's, and I went to put it on, and the clumsiness of me dropped it, and it broke into all these little itsy bitsy pieces, and it was terrible to clean up. I got it all over me and the floor. And the floor was in my mom's bathroom, which is hard to find. And it was, and the floor is white, so you can kind of figure that it was really, really hard to clean up. But that's my black. And then we've got this thingy, which I've had for a really long time, and I've hardly used any of these colors except this one. And this one. But I don't remember using that one. I remember using that one. Yeah. Anyways. Then I've got my blush, which is in that Dixie cup. Because I'm really, really low, so I'm just scraping the sides. And then this is a lip tin. It's just like a little... I use it to actually... It's really sticky. And the inside's totally messed up now. Like, because I mixed it up. And I can't really get it open, but... it's really sticky, so I actually put it on my lips before I put a lipstick on, and it keeps my lipstick on for a really, really long time. So let's see, got all that done, and that, so let's go on to this. I just got this right here. I really like these bright colors. I actually did a rainbow eyeshadow one day, and I used a lot of these colors because they're so bright, and yeah. Then I have that, which are all these purples and pinks and blues. Okay, next is right down here. Alright, this is Night Sky Black. It's very, very sparkly. If I turn the light on, maybe it'll sparkle. There we go. See the sparkles? But yeah. I know that light is really bright, but you want bright lights on your face if you're going to be making makeup videos. I don't really like having the bright light on, though, because it, like, blinds you, and it's really hard to see. Because it's, like, a really good light bulb. Let's get going. Anyways, yeah. Blonde moment, sorry. Okay. Pinks, a pink and a dark purple, and these colors are really shimmery. Also, both of these are. This one's a tan and a black, but they're very, very shimmery. If I can get that light to work. I don't know if you can see that because that light is so freaking bright and I just blind myself. Here, let's do it this way. Ah, there's the shimmers. Yeah, that was actually on my desk because I'm homeschooled. But I want to, like, my room is really dark when the light's not on. See, let me turn the light off. Like, it's freaking dark in here, so. Ha! This one right here is CoverGirl. And I have not used these yet. I've had them so long, my mom's used them, but I haven't used them. I don't know why, I just never really used them. But I will have a video where I've used them. Let's see how they look on me. Then these two I actually just took out of my mom's bathroom. I actually took pretty much all her makeup, and she just comes to my bathroom, my bedroom, and just picks what she wants and then brings it back, because I'm really into makeup right now. And she doesn't care if I steal her makeup. But this one broke. I don't know how it broke. It just did. And they're both L'Oreal. But yeah. Next. This stack right here. Alright. I have a lot of tan and brown colors. But anyways. These two are tan and brown. Pink and purple. Gray and white. Like white. It's broken though. Sadly it's broken. A lot of my makeup is broken. This color is really cool. Let me try and get a little bit of light on it. It's like a... I don't even know how to explain what the color is, but it's really, really cool. Very shimmery. A reddish, like, blood mary red gold brown color.
Made the mistake like before, giving you the third degree, taking you through it. I told you I get what I want, and I ain't trying to hear nothing else.
But I don't know who you are. Yeah, you're the kind of girl who makes me stop and lose my mind. I wanna get together, but you're also hard to find. I see when I'm at the Starbucks and you're walking out the door. I see when I'm at the movies when you're leaving the store. I need an opportunity, there's something I wanna ask. I never seem to ever get the chance. What's your name? What's your name? Oh, I really wanna know. You got me going crazy and I want you more and more. Tripping, thinking about you day and night. But I can't get to know you if you don't know I'm alive. I see when you're at the beach, you know you're loading up the car. I see when I'm at the concert and the lights go dark. There's something gotta find out if I ever get the chance. There's only three words I wanna ask. What's your name? What's your name?